So as you can see, there's a lot of snares here. So this one is kind of like a higher sort of Primus snare. This one here is some more of a future house feel that adds a little bit of a wisp to it. This one's a bit of a rim sound that adds a little bit of a knock to it. And this one just adds like the tiniest bit of like high-end excitement. And the main thought process I have behind adding all these snares is they're all doing something a little bit different to the sound.